All right, we're back in Forza Motorsports, and we are in GT3 still, and we are in the BMW 8. Starting out here in 16th position. Pretty packed, too. Little bumps, but other than that, looks like we're gonna get through here okay. Almost everyone made it through, except for, I don't know what that Porsche is doing way out wide. Traffic jam. Oh my god, that Porsche got rocketed out of that corner there. That Dodge missed his braking point by a mile. So far, so good. Not too surprised that Ernie ended up causing the accident there in the BMW. Come on. Almost got a little loose there. Probably should have kept it in second. Feel like we could be doing a lot better if we didn't get stuck by those people that were pushing a little too hard. Then made it so it was kind of difficult to get around them. I think once we get around this group, we should be good to do a hard charge into higher positions. Oops. save that one from going off the rails there. God, I'm gripping the steering wheel pretty hard. Oop. A little bit on the grass there, not the best place to be. Guess we could go in on this lap, but the next one, I think the next one's where we're gonna go in. Yeah, we're kind of just getting held up by people. It's kind of annoying, but what can you really do? That was almost a, little brown pants moment. Go into the pits here, and hopefully after this we'll be able to get a good run and start getting past some of these guys early. Okay, well that was easy. Some easy overtaking there. Thank you. There we go. In our position as Ernie. Together. I feel like these gears need to be a tish longer here. I'm losing the back end here. Yeah, I don't know exactly what's. You probably need to add a little, or take away a little spring in the back, make it a little softer. 147, not good, not terrible. About mid. I don't know why I keep dipping a tire. A little bit. No, I can't get a good clean lap here. No stop? That's bold of this guy to try. Nope. Just the edge there. Just feels like this wheel, like, in the game, it just has so much more turning than it does actually. Like, I barely move the wheel in this, and it's turning fine, but like, in the game, it turns so much, if that makes sense. We should still be able to get this guy with the penalty, hopefully. Sad if we miss out on it. There we go. Yeah, we got a good, better run through there than he did. Perfect. We got up to 12. Not great, but could have been worse. Well, that's not too bad for one of our first races back. It just feels really odd. Doesn't feel natural like my actual car does, I guess. Well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Have a great day.